pudding's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Right. They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
There's gotta be an on button around here somewhere.
Might as well start searching then.
Yourself, Ignis.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't make me.
Yeah!
Hey, you should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's...
Slow down.
Found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny. Can't see a thing. Guess I'll have to try again when it's light out. Can't see a thing. Guess I'll have to try again when it's light out.
Don't run ahead. Thank you. is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
Found it.
Is that your final answer?
What? You telling me I'm wrong?
Yeah. Get over it and keep looking.
Thank you.
got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! The royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What about over there?
Looks pretty to me.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
I'm covered in drool! Bust him up! It's useless!
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No, there must be a way.
Not. I have an idea. If I may... as I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Thank you.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Nocht, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Nocht will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.